Alright, so AI is good. Come on, come on, come on.
You're gonna like us eventually.
Oh, there's the IGN again. Didn't throw the money. Didn't throw it money. Alright. Game report. Sorry, I was gonna, but ethics got in the way. Alright, let's see.
Oh dear.
Recent studies suggest that the increase in variety of gaming devices also creates a market for some more specialized games. Some platforms become more popular with younger gamers. That's cute. While others cater for the more mature age groups. Oh, that's a way to word it. As more and more developers enter the market, we expect developers to focus their games on specific age groups to really make an impact.
So does that mean we should make Care Bear ones for the system?
The Wii is not out yet, alright? They're still on Nintendo. Don't forget creating custom engines. This will improve your games a lot. You can create your custom engine through the action menu. Yeah, there's a
custom engine. And where has Atari been? I haven't seen Atari pop up.
That's true. They should be coming out. Or should have been out already.
Yeah.
If they, well, they had the Commodore 64 or whatever, so I'm not sure. We'll find it. We'll let it ride. But Atari came out way before.
Yeah, I have one.
Well, I used to. Scratchy, scratchy. No, you work. You work.
Do the Gibbs thing.
Oh my god, he's
whack.
Doing it again. There it is. Wow, that's totally not what it... Oh, there's the... Oh, that... There you go.
So it was the Atari.
I don't get how that is Atari at all.
How it's after...
Well...
Nintendo.
They usually have the stick there.
Didn't Atari come out before Nintendo?
I thought so.
I thought so, too.
Seriously.
Quit scratching your head.
He's actually going to bring a target audience. Okay. Oh yeah, sit back, you worked hard. And custom engine.
Ooh.
That was gonna get costly.
Well?
Linear story.
I'll eat you.
Game, 2D graphics. Version 2. We should probably update graphics because it's been a while. Can we do all of them? Eh, look at that, 100k right there. I don't know why you'd want to promote a linear story. I don't see how that's any better. I mean, wouldn't it default to a linear story if there's no real story? There's only one. Linear. Well, I don't want to spend 30
minutes. Unless it's better than what we have now.
40 remaining? Oh, wow, we're chunking away at it. You're not creating your own custom game engine. Once the engine is finished, you'll be able to use it when creating new games. Wow, thank you, tutorial pop-up. I was confused how this worked. No, with the itching. Shave it.
Go bald.
Yeah, then use a fork or something. A snarf blat.
Wait a minute. Shame on you. The snarf blat was the pipe.
I was wondering if you're gonna.
Not the fork. The fork was the dingle hopper.
Was that its full name?
I think it was.
I don't know. It sounds a little short, doesn't it? Picking the right choice audience for your game is important. Your target platform can also play a role. Some platforms are especially popular with a specific audience. If they're drooling and shouting angrily, it's because their console broke for the fifth time and they did not take a freaking hint. Alright, pick young, everyone mature. Well, I don't want it to be like adults only mature. Everyone.
Yep.
Yem for me. Right. Okay, it's highlighted. Okay. This will be... I don't know which way we should do.
Let's do a martial arts one.
Okay.
Like Street Fighter, or Mortal Kombat, or...
Okay, alright.
So that would be action.
Alright. Pick platform. PC. Yes, stick with that. We're covering all bases here. alright. Yep. Still so far. Okay, so martial arts, action, PC, Uno. It's for everyone. Or should it be for mature? Depends on what graphics we put in there. If it's gonna be like Mortal Kombat.
Hey, I remember when Mortal Kombat was for E2, so shush.
No. When that thing first came out, everyone freaked.
Really?
Yeah, the console version they nerfed. What game should it be like? So it's a martial arts action. It'd be more of a fighter than action.
Yeah.
But I mean, there's no... I don't know if that'd be funny.
What?
We could do ninja tile set. Because Scorpion and Sub-Zero all have the same look, but they're just different colors.
Whoa!
Writer's block! Naming games is sometimes difficult. Writer's block. Nice.
I think I like your idea.
Alright. Ninja tile set. Okay.
Because when you don't want to customize it, you use the same skins over.
Martial arts action. We don't even know if that's a good combination, so I don't want to throw money at it. We'll do save game for 5 years. We'll throw a little at it. We'll throw a little at it. Story quests, we could probably do that at zero.
Pump it up a little bit.
We can leave it at zero. Okay. Did you read the lore in the friggin' Mortal Kombat?
A little bit when I remember when it started off, but it's been too long.
Okay,
I'm a story person!
Okay, Miss Story Person. What's Scorpion or Sub-Zero's clan?
I don't know that.
Thank you. So, you know why? This bar right here, that's why. We didn't play it for the rich dialogue, okay? The most dialogue you got in a game was either get over here or when Liu Kang was flying across the screen, okay?
Whoopsie!
Yes. Toasty. It was toasty.
Was it toasty?
Yes.
I always thought it was whoopsie.
No, it's toasty.
Yeah, I love that stuff. Work it out.
Okay, gameplay engine.
Engine could probably come down just a few.
Should we phone a friend? We'll phone a friend again.
We gotta keep calling.
I gotta write this on the wall in blood or something so I don't forget.
The points really don't matter.
Underlying technology. Good engine also enables things like multiplayer support. Okay, so high engine gameplay. Defines how a player interacts with the game and how the game mechanics, the rules, how to make it. Well, you want both. You want all of these. I don't see why you deduct points from lower. You know, oh, this gameplay is bad. Yeah, I want a game with no gameplay. Give me a cell phone game. That's what I want. Though, and to be honest, they have gotten better. But give me a Facebook game. You want no gameplay.
Where you just do the same thing over and over again.
I'm going with it. I don't know why I included a save, to be honest. Well, we're testing it out. It's only 5K. Should we just keep it where it's at?
Yeah, keep it where it's at.
Damn it. Hints on the development screen? I'm guessing one's about to pop up.
I guess.
The hints range from plus to minus indicate how important an area for this type of game. When hints have a question mark, that means that you have... Preview? Oh, okay. Huh. Plus question mark. But... Okay.
I never noticed that.
Well, I think that just started now. Probably was design tech. Some research probably is high enough for it. World design, we meet again. I'm going to lower that. I don't think world design really matters. Should I just zero that off?
Pick it up a little. Okay, there.
I want to see the red in their eyes. Okay. Graphics, basic sounds. All right, we're good. Okay. All right. Wow, look at that bar fly. Unless he doesn't itch. Good. Yeah, there's a lot of clicks going on. 6 bugs. All right. Recently released game console Master 5 by Vina has stirred up the market worldwide. Industry experts say that the console is not very well marketed in North America, but it will flourish in other parts of the world. How you doing now, Sonic? Well, not like Nintendo is much far behind it. Oh, jeez. Design keeps... Wow. Okay, I guess it's really polished. New records! Yay! New topic, new combo. So they do reward you for trying. I bet after 10 games, the list of this, because it goes up on how much you actually use it.
Yeah.
After 10 games or so, the list is just going to be like, this is just a moral of the story. Like, this is the problem with the gaming industry. It's horrible. Look at the replay value. All right. I guess release.
Release.
The first reviews of our newly released game, Ninja Tile Set, came in.
Oh.
Can't wait for the sequel. It's coming. Yes.
Woo!
Oh, come on. Oh, you know who's next.
Here's our downer, guys. Oh!
Wow. Must have got someone new on the staff. Alrighty. Research. I'm going to research it right away. Oh, I'm going to game report. Oh, no, I should have done that. Either way, it's fine. This one. Spent $40,000 on it.
Yeah.